Won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There you are. Gotcha. Crap, he's fast. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
Shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Mom, come on!
I'm coming through the window. More rifle ammo. Nice shot. Here's some more ammo. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Boost me up.
Ready? Mm-hmm. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
Gotta watch your language.
Nice. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab their gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use. Get ready.
No!
We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Kid?
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter. That's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Give her the medicine.
Ellie's won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Man, there were horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now! There, grab her!
Jesus!
Don't let her through!
Aim for the horse!
Right there! By the horse! She's running for the cabin!
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go. Freezing my ass back.
Check over that way.
You see her? She's not over here.
Oh, Jesus.
Bad move.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the grounds! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
Here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
Awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
He's over there!
Oh, shit.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Where is she? One way or another, you're gonna tell me! Oh shit, he's over there!
Gotcha, asshole!
Oh shit!
Here comes me.
Let me go, Walt. Fuck you up.
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. I'll find that girl.
Right here!
Here. We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Let's find her.
There she is! She's in here!
Don't lose it!
all right? Nowhere to go. You want out?
Gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected.
Whoops.
Get those keys.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. Give up now and promise to be quick. Promise. Oops. Trying to be clever.
We don't know where she's gonna stay.
He's over here! He's behind the
door! Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Silly stuff here. Oh, Christ. I gotta find her.
Holy shit.
Ellie.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging,
you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
No.
It's okay.